either. He's not ready yet. He'll tell you when he's ready.
He'll tell you when he's ready. Is that getting heavy, Kristen?
Okay. It probably is.
Hang on tight.
It'll be done pretty soon.
Do you want the survival and the pillow? What?
Martha, didn't she do good on your bouquet? In proportion. Wait till he said.
Abby, look at the camera over there. Stand up, honey. Stand still.
We're going to be looking at the little guys, so you guys just smile. That's good.
Smile, Abby.
Good.
Smile, Beth.
Smile, Lindsay. That's a good girl. Good.
Come on, Abby. Where's my smile?
Good.
There we go.
Great. We'll do a couple more. Hold on. Everybody's wonderful.
Smile.
Come on, Kristen. Smile.
Look over there.
Thank you. can be sure I'm yours for all. Sincerity of what you have said and done here, and what you will daily be doing in your lives with each other. Jesus said, "For this cause shall a man leave father and mother and be joined to his wife, and they two shall be one." In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I pronounce you husband and wife together by God. What God has joined, let no man separate. Dwayne, you may now claim Amy, your bride. It is now my happy privilege to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Dwayne Stewart Reif.
Down here now?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay, that's good. coat? Oh, your husband.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Thank you.
good.
Here we go.
Donna.
Okay, guys, we're ready to go. Make sure you have everything, sir. Glasses, tickets, cameras, whatever we came with.
U.S. Air.
U.S. Air. I hope we had a good 4th of July. We enjoyed ourselves.
Yes, we did.
Now we're out of here. I tell you, the weather wasn't too bad, considering, though.
I don't know how you people stand this heat.
Well,
you're originally...
what I'm about to tell you. My wife used to say the same thing. And we came down here 7 years ago. And I'm going to tell you, best thing you can ever do. I don't know where you're from. Unless you're from Kansas or someplace out west or something.
We're from Pittsburgh, north of Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh.
Well, you got to really like Pittsburgh, let me just tell you.
Yeah.
I came from New York, and I tell you, New York, it's okay, but not like down here. No, it's healthier. You know, it's nice for your family. You know, the only trouble is there's only one thing, work.
Yeah.
You gotta have some kind of good, you know, you gotta be young. You're gonna do a civil service job. Police department's always asking for help. Fire department, post office. You know, somewhere that's a good salary coming in. You know?
Yeah.
If you're a salesperson, you know, you're always traveling. You know, that's great. Excuse me one second. Your face, we're down the 10 feet. Oh, screw me off there again, I'm sorry.
U.S. Air.
U.S. Air. But, you know, it's the whole thing. I live west of here out on a farm, you know, and, I wouldn't give it up on a day trip.
Yeah?
I really like it. My daughter was crazy about it, but now she's driving. She's been driving since she was 15 years old, you know? It's outrageous, you know?
Thank you.
got another one over there.
Where's
the
crocodile?
It goes under the
water.
Hey! Hey, you can see a rubber band.
You hurry.
Hey, look, there's a little black one. Behind the tall grass.
Yeah.
Sticking his neck up. That must be the pelican right there.
A little black one, Mommy. A little black and white one.
Like a flamingo.
Yeah, I know. There's a bunch of big ones and the little ones.
We have my dad on the bridge because crocodiles are big.
Look at the sign helping. Look at the sign helping.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Okay, good people. Let's go. Let's go, Jim. Go, let's go. Let me down.
Thank you.
Yeah, I saw it too. I'll catch up. Go ahead.
That's what they get for lunch.
You're wonderful.
Dad!
Little kids.
This is the first one you made. You got a real good shot.
He's trying to get out. Get a good one.
Look, there's another one over there. Sleeping.
Look at the cage.
See him, Mark?
There's another one over there, Dad. Yeah.
You're looking around, he's seeing all the food standing out here.
Yeah. Madison.
You have to steal you away from me.
Mom, she
gets it. Yeah, we'll carry that up. Place is pretty big for those animals.
What's that called, Mom?
Mark, don't chase it. Don't touch it. It'll peck you to death. Leave it alone.
Over here, giraffes.
Two babies.
Here, honey, you're supposed to look here as a baby.
That's another step of closing. Yeah. Yeah.
You see the baby?
Manic down.
It's my daddy.
What happened?
You drank out of it.
I just drank out of it.
It showed the elephants on the elephant's face.
What do you want, honey?
Come on, get down.
Pay attention.
I could watch these things all day. They're so funny.
This one right back here.
It's grass. It's good for them.
Look at him, he's gonna go walking. No, don't pull that off. No, I said no.
Chucky the cheetah.
Yeah, I do.
Jamie, look at the big bear. Daddy will show you the big bear.
I think he's having another teeny tiny little bear.
Daddy will hold you up and see the bear.
No, what?
See the bear in the car. Way up there, sleeping right. Hey, Shannon.
Thank you.
If screw it, they can inflate the water.
That's a flounder, I think. I'm not sure.
Really? That's a... Look at that big thing. What's that big huge thing?
Stay right there.
Dick.
that? I saw him get in now. She doesn't want to. I see that. Okay, we can. Thank you.
Yeah, they showed them on TV. Look, man, come here.
Do you want to go over here? Both ones? You want to wait for one of these things? Okay. We'll just wait.
Penguin? Jackrabbit.
Jackrabbit.
Okay, one more time, honey. Keep that going.
Jackrabbit.
Spiders.
I can go.
You get back.
Ready to get down?
Abby.
Try one, two, three.
Yes.
What are you doing, bud?
She's not going on that big slide. She not wanting. It's like that big slide that I went on.
I go for it.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Joey,
you
want to go down the other way. Joseph.
See? Hey, David. Oh, you
go
okay?
Up, Joey, when you go up the ladder, you got to come down and slide. Okay? I mean, you can't go up there.
You get really fast, huh?
They're shocked.
They shook up. Yeah, buddy. I worked with people who used to go out with him 20 years ago. He can't talk to me.
Jeremy! I want you to wait until you're going to be filled up. You can't go up that rope unless you get on the slide. You understand?
Come on, Abby.
Tony! Come here.
Yeah. Is that what she said?
Is that a ring or a point?
Point.
8-7. Okay,
do
you put some muscle on it, boy?
What is that right there?
Oh, wait. Give me some song and dance, bud.
What?
Give me some song and dance.
I don't know how to sing. I don't know how to dance.
Well, do a somersault then.
Ooh, that's a point. 8-7.
Do a cartwheel.
I don't know how to do that either. I can do one of those.
Okay, let me see. Okay, let me see. All right.
Not anymore.
All right.
There it is.
Oh,
I can't believe
that was at least one, Larry.
Four.
Yeah.
Point.
No
ringer.
No.
Yeah.
Larry
locked
you. Oh, Larry
locked
you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What? What are you girls doing over here? Huh? You girls behaving?
Yeah.
Well, don't go too far out there, Lauren. You might hit your head in the swing, huh? What time does school start?
Just about now.
You got all your supplies?
Here's our first subject, right here. It's the way you open it. What?
Get that camera in. Give us a video camera.
Gibra!
What's blinding me?
Fart face, you're on TV.
So you've got the
shit. I don't want to be. Oh, thanks, right.
Are you recording or not?
Block him!
Yeah. Just be cool.
Ouch! I can't see. Crap, that thing's blinding me!
You need some sunglasses?
Look, Brock!
Yeah, where are they?
Brock, look! Simple!
Rainbow.
For a little bit. You see a rainbow?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's on the flash.
Oh, yeah? Don't look directly in the rainbow. Just play. Play like I wasn't even here. Okay.
That light for that?
We bought our barrel.
Still
that's
newer.
A bright light.
Yeah, my dad got
it's
a light
brand new
that thing.
Camera.
Did you get a new camera?
Is that your camera?
Yeah. Through the room all the way across.
Oh, we got it.
Your
I didn't
river
know that
on a quarter.
We got it.
Yeah.
What kind is that? RCA?
Yeah.
Look at that, Ralph. A little blinding.
That'd be good for. Is that 3-2?
That's what I need a light on my camera. Can you see pretty good through there when you're?
Do you have fun swimming, girls?
Yeah.
Yeah, Casey. Do you have fun swimming, Casey?
Yeah.
Okay.
You on TV?
Can you see now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa.
You did it.
Ready, sis?
Hold on. Daddy, two more lessons and you'll be
able to see me do a flip?
Yeah, let me see you do a flip.
That's what I have to call it. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Let's kick off. Let's flat.
Or not.
Now kick
it.
Shake. Not
too hard. Cool, huh? Now I'll get on this. Okay. I'll get on that thing.
Thank you.
Our California sea lion weighs around 500 to 550 pounds. The next species you may see are Pacific walruses, who weigh around 1,500 pounds. Now, as a trainer here at Sea Lion, we get asked a lot of questions, but the most common one asked to us is, how do you get Clyde to do what you'd like him to do? Well, there's a real simple answer to that. When Clyde here does the behavior I'd like him to do, I reinforce it with something he'd like me to do. Maybe we rub him down, maybe we sit out here, we play ice skating with him, jump in the water with him, whatever he likes. So ladies and gentlemen, this time I need you to sit back, relax, and enjoy Hotel Clyde and Seymour. And another thing, if you enjoy the show, my name is John, I'm a trainer here. And if you happen to not like the show, well then, my name is Brian DeKalb, and I'm the protocol. Sit back, relax, and enjoy Hotel Clyde and Seymour.
Kathy wiggling her toes.